I always say this league can humble you really quick. You can have a really good 5 weeks. And the next week you play like shit, you'd be the worst player in the league. So it's just having that balance and having that understanding of, yeah, you're playing well. What else can you do better? How can you elevate a guy next to you? Because that's not my role on this team. It's not just to be the best player on this team. It's to be the best player for this team.